closet, nobody recognizes. But I peek out for a minute, and you'll see that I've been tattered and I've been torn by my experience. But if you notice, even though I'm tattered and torn, I can't come all the way out. I keep peeking out. But the fact that I'm torn right now has me torn between coming out and going in. It's not that I don't want to just be in here, but anybody know what it feels like to be torn? I want to come out, but what I've been through has bruised me so bad that I can't come out of this thing. I peek out, but I can't get out. I peek out and shout, but after church, I go back in. God, I wish I had somebody. I peek out and give him glory, but after that, I go back in. Look at your neighbor and say, I'm tired of being trapped. Yes, they like my singing, but they don't see I'm in a closet. Yes, yes, yes. They like the fact that I know how to administrate, but they don't see that I'm in a closet. They like the fact that I got gifts and talents, but they don't see that I'm in a closet. I come out and pay my tithe, but afterwards I go back in the closet. I wish I had somebody. They don't see the pain that I got a problem with drinking in the closet. I got a problem. Oh, God, I wish I had somebody in here. I got a problem with my own flesh and my mind in the closet. And when I peek out of the closet, I peek out because something is wrong. I'm peeking out because something in me says I gotta get something more, but I don't know who I am. I'm hidden behind a mask, and I'm trying to find myself with other people, but I got this mask on to make you feel like I'm all right, to make you feel like everything is okay. But with my mask on, you can't see who I really am. I know I look this way in church, but it's a mask. I got a mask on. I know I wear church clothes, but I got a mask on because I don't know my own identity. Matter of fact, I don't know whether to rob you or help you. God help me. That's why folk get in church and they come in almost with a hustler attitude. I don't know whether to pray for you or jack you because I got a mask on and I don't know how to get this mask off my life. Please grab your neighbor and say, you can take the mask off with me.